The Gamecocks have their final SEC game of the season against a team that has won 5 of the last 6 meetings. It's Carolina versus Arkansas.
And I'm working to get back on the football field again.
Adam Yates puts his foot into it. Connor Shaw down the middle, got a man, Darrell Adams. Darrell at the 5, forward, touchdown, Carolina. Dolph Johnson right side, runs to the one man.
He didn't get it.
Averts in, ball spits out at the 4. There's a scramble for it. Four-man rush, quarterback draw. Inside the 10, trying to outrun him at the marker. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Connor Shaw. At the 42 of the Razorbacks, four-man rush, Shaw up in the pocket. He's got a man wide open. Bruce Ellington at the 20. Cut back at the 10, 5. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Bruce Ellington. Just like that, Arkansas's got it first and 10 at the Carolina 36. Picked off though, Carolina, turn it, go, inside the 50, 40, 30. Swearinger, who just had a penalty, 10, 5. Revenge is something. Wide receivers right side, option right side, pitch to Davis at the 10, 5. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Mike Davis. Wilson out of the shotgun, pump fake, wants to go down the near sideline, into coverage and picked off over the shoulder, Akeem Auguste. Gamecocks break the Arkansas 3-game winning streak. Carolina wins it 38-20.